So today I'm going to show you how to put four video clips together on one screen. It's going to be pretty cool. So right now I've got my clips already put in place. I'm doing a video of Dwight K. Schrute from The Office, just as an example. So when you start out, it's important to have clips that are almost the same size, just in general, because it really helps, but you'll see later. So right now I'm just putting in a white background to put the first clip on. So you're going to put your first clip over your white background as an overlay, and then you're going to select picture in picture. And so as you see, I'm dragging it over to create the first rectangle for our four rectangles. So as you can see, I'm just looking over to see that the timing of each clip, because like I said earlier, clips that are the same size generally are easier. So I'm going to trim this down, and then as you can see, you have the first component, and I'm going to go and export this as a file. I just called it Dwight1 to keep it simple. And that is the first step. So after you export the clip, you're going to need to re-import it. See how you've created your own separate movie, little file. So now I can delete what I already had, and then I'm going to add in what we just created. See, it plays nicely. So then I'm going to take my second video clip. I'm going to put it in as an overlay, just like we did the first time. Picture in picture, and then size it so that it fits the screen nicely. So now I'm going to trim it down so the lengths match. See, it works very nicely. And sometimes if they don't match, what you can do is you can lengthen one of the clips. So I went into speed and I slowed it down so that it would fit the proper length. That way they all just play smoothly together. Then you're going to export this clip just like you did with the last one. I named this one Dwight 2. And then you're going to re-import it again. As you can see, the next two steps are just like the first two. So I'll fast forward for you. Okay, so now we're gonna be ready for our fourth and final clip. As you can see, I'm gonna add it into the timeline. This one's a little strange, so I'm going to have to trim it a bit. So, see, I'm fitting the clip in, and then it's gonna play very nicely. So here's the final product, all four clips in one screen. So, thanks for watching.